President Trump's Mar-a-Lago resort in Palm Beach is undergoing a deep cleaning after multiple cases of coronavirus were confirmed at the club. Members were notified this morning that the resort will be closed all day, with the exception of the beach club. The cleaning comes after multiple cases of the virus were reported by people who had been on resort grounds last week. The White House said that President Trump has tested negative for the virus.